Let's see everyone's reaction on Al-Hilal defeated Al Nassr by 2-1 in Saudi Super Cup semi-final. In this match, Ronaldo received a straight red card for a foul. And Ronaldo was very angry when referee showed him the red card.